Hi everyone, today I just wanted to do a supporting video. So, thanks guys for supporting me, giving me gifts for milk time, and all of that. Yes, this is the last day of the VIP. It runs down in 37 minutes. I don't really care, my mom's gonna buy me VIP again. But I'm not gonna buy it in another, I'm gonna buy it in another account. So if you're interested, go. From the other account, it's cute money sign VIP. I have party curls and my whole outfit is a rare. Yeah, I should take this video. And I wonder if I could. Which I don't think I could. Yeah, guys. I'm really sad right now. I'm not too sad. I got my money right now. I could just buy it. But I have $9. I need $10. So yeah. I wish I could actually take that off. Okay. So guys, I love you. Just kidding. Thanks for supporting me. Okay, I'm writing things. I should write recording right here. Lag. So I'm asking people if they can give me gifts. They're like, sure, do you want to trade? And I'm like, sure. VIP for the last minute. I'm sick. I love this outfit. It's my favorite outfit I ever had. Because you guys support me. You guys trade with me. You guys do anything. The hair is really not mine. They traded with me. I had to give my hair away. Well, it was a hair for my giveaway, so I really didn't really care. I'm asking people for goods. Any last minute gifts? I mean, any last minute goods to buy any last minute VIP clothes. But it's fine. At least you get to be VIP once in a while. Where's my thingy? Frozen, oh no, I'll be back when it's not frozen. Okay guys, so it's not lagging anymore. My MSP, I bought a lot of clothes during my VIP. I made glitches. Everything. For you guys, really. I love recording for you guys. I bought all of this hair. Party curls. I glitched these layers. I did glitch them. They were out. And I bought them. But the party curls, I glitched. They got disappeared and I had to buy them. So I did. Yeah. Thanks guys though. I bought a lot of VIP clothes while I was VIP. I still have a lot of diamonds and star coins. Well, star coins not that much. But literally. But yeah, VIP is VIP. It only runs out. There are 2 minutes left. I can't record 32 minutes. So yeah, this girl, she... okay, she got the same things. She was like bestie. I think she's the girl I traded with. I'm not sure. Let's go check. Oh yeah, and I'm gonna go over the people. Well, that gave me oh yeah, it's a leg. It's Cassie. I give shout outs. These two. She gave me this hair and the dress. She gave me this in my room. I'm like, everybody, like, you need this with of all time. So, tattoo, that's weird. As well, I'm still sick. But this. I think let's get the page. I think I'm gonna shit. So yeah, guys, if you saw everybody's usernames, those are the people who gave to me from Meltime. Now I'm gonna do an imitation. So let's start from here because I don't have any from there. I have this one. This one. This one. And this one. Let's go to the sporty. Got the backward flip flack, which I don't know, which that seems like the backhand thing. I have a cheerleader one. Sorry for the noise out there. I have the I'm in love. The LOL. The gentleman day. And how to show you the rest. I took out these two from this one. I think I have them right here. The selfie, little button, take a picture, lovely wings, and speaker, body pose, a cute poser. I think that's it. Let's check. Yep. Being acting in the dance. Yeah, that's the one I have right there. Yeah, I'm feeling cool. I have a man. Fighting, nothing either. Oh, yeah. And I'm not good. I don't know why, but why is LOL right there if it's not a love emotion? So yeah, guys, I'm gonna leave you off there because I'm gonna be wasting my 29 minutes on my account, literally. So yeah, sorry for this big thingy right here. So yeah, thanks for watching. Thank you for your support. Bye.